By the way, what Jesus said from the cross as he died was the opposite of what every other religious leader has given as their final message. Buddha, for example, the Buddha's last words were, strive without ceasing. Jesus' last words were the exact opposite of that. It wasn't strive without ceasing. It was, I have done all the striving for you. And now it is finished. And you will be saved, not because you strive hard enough, but because I have finished it for you. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes. Believes means you understand that he is the payment for your sin, that it was done in your place, and you rest in it. And when you claim that as yours, all the victory of Christ, all the striving of Christ, all the things that Christ did for you, they become yours when you believe, and you will not perish, but you will in that moment have eternal life, not because of what you do, but because of what Jesus has done.